People who struggle to get access to health care will get an opportunity for free health screenings. OSF and United Way are teaming up to bring the screenings to Patriots Gateway Community Center. The free screening is tomorrow from 3:30 to 6:30 p.m. Turnout so far has been low for these screenings, but leaders say that they stop their plans to continue to help people.